us on a little piece of paper, but don't touch anything. Just yet. Anyone might have enough paper.